playing more Second Son. I know, I really love this game. I'm gonna quickly say actually no, I'll text it to him. Fire wood. Deck. I sent them to you. There you go, and we can actually start playing. Oh, come on. There's not even any stars over there, which I need. Seriously, dude? I don't want to die. No, okay, okay, I give up, I give up, I give up, I give up! Aw, oh, sucks. No, you're ready. I'm not gonna do any more. Well, I might do a little bit in a second. No, let him escape. I knew that was gonna happen, so I tried to get anything at him. I got a new move. I got a new move. Come on, get on it! Get on it! No! Where's that coming? Oh, over there. Hey, dude.
Yeah, you know what they say about secondhand smoke.
Oh, I jumped again. Seriously. Yes.
Find out what made that noise.
Here we are. Got him. I need to get that star now. Drug bust. Yeah, what about a drug bust? Yes, they're getting through. I believe in you guys. What the? I shot the sign! I shot the sign! Guys, whatever. I'm just gonna go and heal this person in return. Yes, I'm getting so close. Oh, there's the car right there, not much exploded. I don't have to do that. Got a smoke. There's a chimney up here, I think now. There's a chimney over here. Woo! Wait, hang on. Hey, no, wait. It's good you didn't stop, because I just noticed the star was right there. On the roof, actually. Oh, lucky there's, those right there. Where are they? Where is everyone? Where are they? It's just right here. Unless, is it like... It's confusing. Where is it? Is it like a fake or something? There's nobody around here. It says it's like right there. Oh, unless... Oh, there it is. Woo! You'll never see me. How do you do it? Wait a second. Someone coming. Oh, they're on the roof. They're on the roof. What? There's two people in the room. But I can't open it until I... Oh, I can just do that? Wait, what the? What? What the? What is it? Yeah. I feel so powerful. Oh, that's a missile.
Okay, so oh. That way's not an option. This better work. It freaking worked!
Oh.
Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you said, man. Come on, any more?
No, man, that's all you get.
Catch!
The bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
Yeah.
Okay, Delson, I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. Now, there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
All right, any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle?
Space Needle.
I deserved that!
Hey.
Totally my fault.
Hello.
Telephone booth. Oh, the wheeler.
That was awesome! Relax.
Hallelujah! He's arrived! Me against the world.
Guess I overdid it. Sorry. Didn't mean to. That's it!
Man, a plan, and an aerosol can. Okay, Reg, I'm here and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no. Don't be crazy. crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome. Hey, Reg. Hypothetical, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer. You're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will you?
Oh, by the way, Betty said to tell you hi.
What? Talk to her.
Earlier on the phone.
And you're just now telling me?
I'd have been busy. Hypothetical, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer. Stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Where are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll come that way.
Okay, the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye.
Okay, not a good time to plummet. Weren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Out the eye of a needle. That must be what holds it all together.
What the hell?
I haven't seen you before. Man, they got a small army.
Good. You're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
On focus, Delson. See any way to take down the communication?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place. Oh, yes! Serious improvement!
I wanna get this. use a missile, maybe. What do I have to do now? Actually, we might just leave the video right here. Thanks for watching, guys. If you want to see more, then definitely hit a like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Yeah, bye.